happens just because he's a rapper. It had nothing to do with him.
Police believe this shooting could be gang-related, linked to an issue involving one of the men who were killed. A pregnant woman killed in a traffic accident yesterday was...